So here we go. Can I, in the fourth attempt, beat Southampton?
It's exactly how these matches
I need to get two goals.
Really be, because
it's the first time it's been snowy. The game's been good weather.
They're here in the away leg, and they're good enough to hang on to the lead that they got in the first match.
Had to drop Lacazette. He's on bad form and missing everything. But a new striker, Coley.
The match today, Hull City, and they face Southampton. Southampton Football Club remains an extraordinary example of how you can change players and change managers.
So my strategy is I need two goals.
Continue to develop.
You can try and get one in the first half, try and get one in the second half.
Team, but they've managed to keep on working the magic, if you like, bringing in players. Big turnover.
The AI, the artificial intelligence, is stopping me winning.
Chilly temperatures.
Three times.
And a very wintry scene as the snow comes down for this game.
Here we go.
The first half about to begin. And the players, well, they'll get cold going in with tackles like that, but they're doing the job, and at least it's a soft landing. Arturo Vidal.
Cut
off! Excellent
block there. See, I get a shot and it's either block, goes over, goes wide, hits the bar, hits the post, won't let me score.
Van Dijk. Oh, lost possession here. Bale. He's got support here.
Ah,
it's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
You always give Southampton a goal.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Now he's looking for support. Maybe he'll cross it here. Kyle Walker. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Gareth Bale. Van Dijk. Arturo Vidal. Souza, and the ball's gone again. Tate.
A lot of last minute challenges as I'm trying to set up a perfect strike as opposed to like just trying to...
Well, defending from the front, and now they've got a chance. And shoots! Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block.
Yeah. There we go, you see, that's what it does.
Bukhari. Vida. And here's the shot. Very nearly a goal.
See,
it's
yeah.
Hit the bar and it's back in play.
Hit the bar. That's what it's been doing.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Van Dijk. Bukhari. on the attack here, presented possession to the opposition now. Jeremy Pia.
It's very difficult on this snowy top, isn't it, Alan?
Yeah, it is difficult, and the old orange ball comes out, and it can be quite fun actually playing in these conditions.
Arturo Vida.
As I said, it always gives Southampton a goal.
William Jose. Clay. Here's the cross, and he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Ah!
I think the only way the team can get back into this is half-time whistle blown. The end of the first half of the second leg of this semi-final, the only way they can get back into it is if the team that's winning gets very complacent all of a sudden.
Well, it could happen, but I haven't seen...
No, it won't. Let me score.
Because they're up against a really professional outfit.
Let's go back at it. I do find the snow distracting
now for the
time,
start of the second
admit.
Half. Attacking well here, able to make a good interception.
Rather than resorting to a long shot, even though I've got people like Bale on the pitch who are very good at them, I'm trying just to create two perfect goals. Well,
Arturo Vida.
Advance.
Souza. Bale!
See?
Blocking there.
Always a block or something that stops me from scoring.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Coming up on EA Sports, it's an FA Cup fixture for Southampton. They'll be facing Spurs away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football. Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Vida. Southampton lining up a substitution now.
He's got his shot off now.
Well blocked.
Again.
Very good tackle. City have the ball back. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shot up!
What a fine save! What about Hull City's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Newcastle United in their next match in the FA Cup, and I can't see them winning it, to be honest.
That will help ease the pressure.
That's Van Dijk, by the way.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
The shot's on! Off the bar!
There you go, off the bar! It won't let me score. Play.
William Jose. Arturo Vida.
the opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. One back very quickly. Gone on one possession back for that tackle. Souza.
Ah!
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Normally he swerves around those, but because the AI is not going to let me win, everything I try is stopped.
And here's the shot. A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the
unlucky,
ball.
It's pre-programmed to do this.
Other options from the bench. Hull City have the ball back.
Well, I've played them every game, obviously.
Bukari. Now a throw-in. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. This could be danger. With this
no,
passing.
See? Wouldn't good shoot. Tackle. Press the button, didn't shoot.
Boy, still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Well, Southampton goal against
Spurs. That's Gareth Bale as well, by
the
way.
It's been a hard match out here, but certainly they haven't reached the levels they have in previous games.
Because it won't. Exactly. That's my point. It won't let me. The programme won't let me. The programme says I must lose this game.
That's right.
It stops my attacks. Challenges that
defender came to the rescue.
Shots hit the post, the bar. I'm trying my best.
Possession in the midfield area.
And what can you do with cheating like that? You just stop the game and restart it.
This semi pulled out over the two legs, but it's gone against them. They have to go out on aggregate.
I think they gave it their very best. They couldn't have done much more in many respects.
I couldn't have done much more. I think the commentary is absolutely correct, because it will just not let me win this game. That's five attempts. I'm unbeaten in the league with only five draws. And that's something I lost against Southampton in the first leg. 2-0. I thought, okay, I'll ride with it. First defeat of the season. But let's see what happens in the second leg. It's my fifth attempt at trying to win this game, and it just won't let me. Here we go. Attempt number six of trying to beat Southampton in the second leg of the semi-final of the League Cup. Of which,
exactly,
while I'm unbeaten in the league, I lost the first leg 2-0.
Really, because home team did its job in the first leg, now here in the away leg, are they good enough to hang on to the lead that they got in the first match?
I think it will be tough for them. They're strong at home, they're these teams, so I think defensively they're going to be right at it.
This
and
is
the
my
match today, Hull City, and they face Southampton.
And this is my sixth attempt.
Southampton Football Club remains an extraordinary example of how you can change
I'm
players
down
and change
the first
managers
I'm far the
and
better
still
side.
Continue to develop.
It puts such
I get loads of shots,
the
but they're either
team,
blocked,
it, but
hit the bar,
to keep on
Goldie save,
the magic,
go
you
straight
like,
to the keeper,
players, big turnover.
And awards occasionally Southampton a freak goal. I just cannot get possession from them.
The youngsters maybe even for some of the spectators, but it's not so good for the players here who are trying to win a football match and entertain us all.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. But this game and its artificial intelligence, FIFA 18, will not allow me to score in this game or win the game. If I score, it gives Southampton a goal. This is my sixth attempt to try and beat Southampton. Got a great side, height and goal, Lacazette, Bale, Socha, Zaha, Vidal, Bakari, it's a class squad. Unbeaten in the league. Only five draws. Top of the league. Southampton beat me 2-0 at home, and this is my sixth attempt to try and get back from a 2-0 deficit. So here we go.
Terrific what entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Gareth Bale. Arturo Vidal. Good forward play from them. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Bukari. Lacazette. Shot up!
Deep block.
Tate. Hull City have the ball back. He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Always tries to give Southampton a goal.
Lacazette. Got it back again.
Yeah, but the pass didn't go where it was meant to.
Souza. And here's the shot, and he's done it.
He's been on form. Can shoot with either foot.
On aggregate, behind the opposition. Time in the second leg to play still. They're going to have to work hard to make the best use of it.
They are. He's got the body blow, but
what I wanted. Early goal, first half.
Come back at the opposition. You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
It will be a free kick.
So I need one more goal to at least force it to extra time and then penalties. But he always finds a way of gifting Southampton a goal if I'm 1-0 up in the past six games.
City have the ball back. Lacazette. You ask players to work hard, and it's a given really, but this guy, the figures about his running and the distance he covers, incredible.
Yeah, his stamina is wonderful. I mean, you're born with that kind of stamina, I think. He makes the full use of it.
Shots on here.
Block.
As blocks go, that's a good one. Possession now with Hull.
Vidal is a long shot specialist as well. Got so many in the squad.
Kyle Walker. And shoots! Well, he's failed to keep his shot down.
That's what happens. Over the bar, hits the bar. Blocked. Straight at the keeper.
Quick change of possession here. Bale. That passing is top class. Jeremy Pierre. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
They always give Southampton a goal. Won't let me near the ball at this stage.
I'm going to try one now.
And it's gifted Southampton a goal. And that's what they do. That's the AI of this game. I've scored and it stops me from scoring, but then makes sure Southampton get a goal. And this is now the sixth game that things like this have occurred. This is the proof.
Vida. And they're passing.
He's got his shot off.
See, another block.
He's kept it out.
Yeah, didn't he just?
All City have a corner.
Trying to find Bale. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Doesn't he just?
Possession now with Hull City.
Yeah, blocked again. Delayed shot.
And he bangs it away.
Petro got it on his left foot. It's Bale.
He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on.
And blocked again. This is what it does.
One shot.
And a
one
continued
on target
pattern
to Southampton.
Well, you have to say they've been pretty efficient here.
The game's program says, I will not win this game, no matter what I do, no matter what my tactics. I get a goal, it'll give Southampton a goal.
William Jose.
Surprised he didn't give himself a penalty then.
I think the only way the team can get back into this is half-time whistle blown. The end of the first half of the second leg of this semi-final, the only way they can get back into it is if the team that's winning gets very complacent all of a sudden.
Well, it could happen, but I haven't seen much sign that it will, because they're up against a really professional outfit here.
No, I won't be able to win because the programme won't let me win. This is my sixth attempt. And the same thing keeps reoccurring. I've had 27 shots on goal in one game.
Happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Lacazette.
See, the pass just didn't go there.
Playing.
In other games it would.
What we've got on the for you, our presentation of the FA Cup fixture.
And here's the shot. He's going to blame the snow, I think.
No, I'm not going to blame the snow. I'm going to blame the programme.
It's not too easy to keep your balance on.
No, one or two of the players looking at the ref inquiringly. Aren't you going to call this off? Get on with it.
Tate. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Presented possession to the opposition now. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Trotto!
Oh!
Goal.
And that's what I mean. It won't let me defend. It's just gifted Southampton another goal.
Two for him on the day.
It will not let me win this game. Unbeaten in the league, in the European Championships, as England manager, but suddenly Southampton beat me 2-0. And in this, but I think, okay, a defeat occasionally is good for the soul, you know. But the programme will just not let me win this game. And everything you're seeing here has occurred in the previous six games. It's why I started recording it. Don't waste your money, especially on the FUT, where you buy players. It's programmed to make you lose. It's a program. You might think you're brilliant, but the computer will decide who wins a game if it wants to. It will make you play bad. It will make your players ball. It will make shots that will normally score miss.
Southampton ready to make an alteration here.
It will do everything.
He's got support here. Arturo Vida.
So I'm trying to walk it in the net.
There's one possession.
I've tried everything. Long shots, trying to walk it in the net.
What about Hull City's next game?
Suddenly Southampton become
United in their brilliant next defenders. Match in the FA Cup. And I do think they're going to be up against it in this one.
I'll certainly be up against it if the computer just decides who's going to win the game as opposed to skill.
Shots on here, and there is a goal that puts them level.
I bet he's knackered.
The game restart.
Have a quick look. Yeah, you see. Suddenly all my players have lost all their strength.
That's at 2-2.
So only two more goals.
Attacking now.
Only three.
Bukari.
But I need two to take it to extra time. Unless they don't do the same rules. As our per the.
Going to be a change for Southampton. A sub's going to come on. Arturo Vidal.
Yes. Blocked.
Three. Souza. Gareth Bale. And shoots.
Catalogue of errors for Hull City.
Exactly, and that's exactly the phrase. It's not a catalogue of errors, it's a catalogue of what the programme is causing to happen.
Just looking at the tactics of this.
So I'm going to try and make some substitutions because it will now injure Bale, that's what it does. So I'll take him off, I'll put Zahara up there. Where is your arm? He's fairly pro, so. Aim up the whole thing. No. Lacazette's really poor form at the moment, so. Go on. Obviously, he's the obvious choice. But Blanco is two footed like Sosa, so. There we go. Trying to get two goals.
Match. Maybe this substitution will hold the key. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Yeah, because the game won't let me win.
Stevens. Supporting player. We're coming to the end of the game, 2-2 still. What about looking forward to their next game?
Well, Southampton go up against Spurs.
The shot's on, and well saved.
Why did I expect that? Why did I expect that?
Fine cross. How the game changes, there's always places for headed clearances like that. Walker, and here's the shot. Another one's gone a begging.
Oh, it's catching.
Another one.
What's that? Five, six players that have missed sitters here today.
That's the point. Even the commentary gives you the clue. As well as I play, it will not let me score. It will not let me win this game. That's why I started recording it. So don't waste your money on FIFA, especially the FUT. It's how they make a lot of money.
And the referee blows
no matter what your players, what you pay, it's programmed at some point. No matter how good you are, you will lose. And even if you replay the game several times, even though you've won everything else, it will not let you win.
It's a 90-minute match.
Eventually you might.
2 minutes to go.
But it will take...
Got in and blocked it. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Bukari.
It's dismotivating because you know I'm going into this game knowing I'm likely to lose. I'm pre-programmed to lose. I know that before I start the game, and that's when the anger gets in, and that's why people break joysticks and controllers.
And it's come to an end here
because
with the final whistle.
Everything they've done,
so many ebbs and flows,
all their
over the
talent or skill they've learned. But it will just, it's the program, it will not let you win, and that is disgusting. I'll quit and try again, but the same thing will happen. He wound up just getting angry. Well, here we are, it's the latest attempt, my seventh game, as you see, it's a game of Southampton versus Hull City. But let's go to tables, first of all, and let's get to, you see, Champions Europe, Champions Cup, I'm through, no losses, or I think one loss, actually. England top, no losses, Premier League, Hull City top, no losses, and Southampton, a 10th. And the 1-10 lost 8. But I lost the first leg of the League Cup semi-final to Southampton 2-0. Quite surprised. So I thought, not to worry, I've got the second leg at home. I know I can, you know, play my main squad. But each time, I'm having to go I want to make a signing. This chap here. So, every time I restart the game, I have to go through this rigmarole to sign this player again. Just time-wasting by the game. Because if you quit the game like I do, you have to resubmit all this information. Lacazette's not been playing well. And then I've got to go to season, because the way the game goes, to go to the press conference. First of all, I've got to do that. And then you can see, now the office is up one. I'm trying to do this one-handed. Oh, go away, you. I want to go to a press conference, and I'm just going to motivate Hull City, you know. Come on, win this game, it's important. So all this has to be done before I can actually play the game. Now hopefully the transfer will go through in time for the game. There you are, he's accepted the offer. Yeah, I want to accept that. Confirm, let's put him in the squad. Gonna replace that right back at 65. Right, I've had to do that 6 times, because I then go on to lose the game against Southampton, who always seem to get a goal gifted to them. My shots, way out, do theirs, just go straight to the goalkeeper, wide, hits the post, hits the bar. Right, so I'm happy with the squad, so now I'm going to play the game. So, here we go. with my full squad, not lost in the league. And this is now my seventh attempt at trying to beat Southampton 2-0 at home. But the AI, the artificial intelligence of FIFA 18, won't let me win this game.
It is very well set up for this second leg. The away side bringing a lead with them.
Yeah, well, they did their job at home to get that little cushion.
Yeah, they scored and two goals. None of my many shots didn't go in.
And the match today, Hull City. And
so I've got Gareth Bale, Zaha, Lacazette.
Southampton Football Club remains an extraordinary example of how you can change players and change managers and still continue to develop.
It puts such a pressure on the recruitment team, doesn't it? But they've managed to keep on working the magic, if you like.
I need to win at least 2-0 after 90 minutes. And supposedly, away goals don't count.
Is Neil Swarbrick. Gareth Bale. Kyle Walker. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful
one. No, that's the way the computer is playing against me in this game.
Souza. And shoots!
And over!
Once he have a corner.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I mean. Why?
The AI is completely biased to Southampton.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They might open them up now. Shots on here.
Yep. Deflection. Block. I've got several long shot specialists, but there's always a block, or goes over, or it goes wide. And all the time, the AR gives every advantage to Southampton.
Arturo Vidal.
See? And the shot, I was holding the button, it would not shoot. And then finally does.
Stevens.
That's the point. This is, I've recorded the last two games. Before that, I played four games.
Jeremy Pierre.
Always the same thing.
Tate. And he's dispossessed. On the attack here. He's got his shot off now. Oh, he's missed the target.
Another long shot specialist. Doesn't matter what I try, always goes wide. Hits the bar. Blocked.
Tate.
And Southampton occasionally get gifted a goal.
Keeps it going. The shot's on! Here's Walker. Possession now with Hull City.
What?
Free kick given. Quick free kick. Excellent.
Let's go
passing.
For a header.
Great interplay. There goes the cross.
But to no one.
dictate.
Like I said, come on.
Now the shot.
Oh, he lost his footing at the crucial moment.
Did he? Did he? No, that's what happens every game I try to play this game against Southampton. It won't let me score.
Tate. Hull City have the ball back. Seem to play at top gear the whole time. There's no change of pace. It's pull up.
Yeah, it is. He must be.
Sosa, super goal.
There's one. But this is where Southampton get gifted a goal when they go ahead.
On aggregate, behind the opposition. Time in the second leg to play still.
They are, it's been a body blow, but they've got to pick themselves up now and come back at the opposition. You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Arturo Vidal.
Oh, what? As I say, he always gives Southampton a goal.
Well, he didn't give up on it, did he? And immediately got the ball back.
Come on, Bale.
Well, he's had a go.
Long shot specialist. Score for Man Four, believe you me, a few times. Come on, Sosa.
And here's the shot. High and not very handsome. Well, they're still in with a chance as we come to half time in the semi-final second leg. 45 minutes now. That's what they've got to try and turn on the star, put their foot on the gas.
Yeah, well, it's now or never.
So 9 shots. And he also tries to injure Bale as well.
And they kick off.
So I've got to take
at the start of the second half. Able to make a good interception. Kyle Walker. Sosa. Good clean tackle.
As I went to shoot, obviously.
We've got on EA Sports very soon for you our presentation of the FA Cup fixture for Southampton. They'll be facing Spurs away from home.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
He's got
oh, what?
To make that interception. He saw it coming.
No, the pass was way too short.
Sosa.
And shoots!
That's blocked.
Block there.
Cut off!
Southampton lining up a substitution now. Gareth Bale. He's won possession. Sosa.
Shots on here. Good try. Only just over the bar.
Yeah. But that's all time. That's Lacazette, long distance specialist.
Substitution time.
Right, at that point, I'm going to take Bale off because he'll get injured. Bring Gerald in. at this point, I've got to be careful. I don't give the ball to Bale, because then he gets injured.
I feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
What about Hull City's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Newcastle United in their next match in the FA Cup, and a lot at stake, but I think it might be a bit too much for them.
And he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Bukari.
Why are you slowing down? Well, I think I know.
Lacazette.
The shot's on. Oh, it's off the bar.
What I say, always hits the bar. Or the post.
But he's shut off now.
But I've got it. It's the first time I've been 2-0 up.
Well, I'm going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Restarting at 2-0. And the goal scored for all City in the second half, number 21, City have the ball back. Bukari. Kyle Walker.
Oh! Referee conveniently got in the way.
Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Arturo Vidal. Vidal. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. And it's going to be a throw here. Arturo Vidal. They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time to go. What impact will that have on the next game?
Well, Southampton go up against Spurs. Well, nobody's played well for them. They've got to do better.
Southampton ready to make an alteration here. Souza.
And the fire button didn't work. Tried to shoot. It won't give me.
William Jose. That will help ease the pressure. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Here's the chance.
There you are.
By the post.
It gives Southampton a goal. Every time, every game.
And we restart the game. 2-1.
Yep. Because it's fixed.
Going to change for Southampton. The sub's going to come on.
It's rigged, scripted. It's deliberate program.
Really work, and here's the shot, and he's missed it.
Substitution.
He's going to make a change now.
And there we go.
Whistle for the last time. But what a tie it's been, this semi fought out over the two legs. But it's gone against them. They have to go out on aggregate.
For the seventh time. The seventh time. Three of which have now been recorded. So I quit the game and I restart again. Welcome back to the eighth game of Hull City versus Southampton, second leg of the semi-final of the League Cup, and Southampton are 10, and look at Hull City, I'm at the top, I haven't lost in the league, and goals against 4, yet in this League Cup game, every time if I score, after lots of shots missing, blocked, hit the post, hit the bar, Southampton are gifted a goal. And that's why I'm recording the games, to show, you know, four goals against in the league, after loads of games, yet in playing in this game against Southampton, I can't score, and when I do score, it gives Southampton a goal. It's the artificial intelligence, it's cheating, it's annoying. I bought this game for pleasure. I learned the skills and I build the squad, play a certain way, but this program has decided I will lose this game. I will go out in the semi-final. This is now my eighth attempt, of which the last three, four have been recorded. And it's all the same thing. Loads of shots, going wide, block, hit the bar, golden save. Because they do score, Southampton are giving a goal.
Did its job in the first leg, now they're here in the away leg. Are they good enough to hang on to the lead that they got in the
first leg? Lacazette, Gale, Sosa, Bakari, Zaha, Vidal, all long shot specialists as well.
So here we go. And the match today, Hull City, and they face Southampton. Neil Swarbrick is today's ref. Playing.
It's giving Southampton this possession. It's not letting any of my tackles go in. It's going to give them a goal, isn't it?
Bukari. Bale. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Right away, they're playing again. Gareth Bale. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. The shot's on!
And it's blocked.
He made the block.
Surprise, surprise.
Tate. Hull City have the ball back. Vida. Kyle Walker. Sosa. Shots on here.
Blocked.
He's whacked that away, out of play. Arturo Vida. Lacazette. And here's the shot, off target.
Yep. One of the top scorers, it's always wide with Lacazette. In this game against Southampton.
William Jose.
Oh,
seen a pass,
so
cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Oh,
strong tackle to
just as I shot.
Point. Good block. Arturo Vida.
So it's not as if I don't know what I'm doing in my attacking defense.
And here's the cross. Cross is blocked here.
Yeah, he's one of the best crosses in the game. Other games, playing. Fine. This game, no.
City have
block.
The ball back. Arturo Vida.
Straight to the keeper. Same old, same old.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. And the ball knocked away long. Lacazette. And shoots! Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
Long shot specialist Gareth Bale on his famed left foot. But no.
Throw in here. Stevens.
Shot off!
Well, that's not even close.
Because it won't let me. That's Lacazette, long shot specialist, 92.
Marvellous tackle. Walker.
Van Dijk.
And just as I shot,
he's lost the ball.
No, just as I shot, it made me take off.
Jeremy Pierre.
It will not let me win. It will not let me score.
No, because the team that perhaps was expected.
Six shots. And it should be more. But I've seen this game
for the start of the second
eight
period.
Times now. It's the same script.
Gareth Bale. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Ah. Ah, what? See, my passing's perfect midfield. As soon as it gets to that final third, the passing suddenly goes all askew.
What we've got on EA Sports very soon for you, the presentation of the FA Cup fixture for Southampton. They'll be facing Spurs away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Tate. Bale. Souza. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Arturo Vidal. On the attack here.
Yeah. All my players, and he plays it straight to one of theirs.
So we'll restart with a
throw. And that's England player Walker.
He's going to make a change now.
But out! As if that's where Eric Dyson is
going to pass. Positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Vidal.
Every time. And it's just giving Southampton a throw-in that was obviously going to be mine.
What about Hull City's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Newcastle United in their next match in the FA Cup. And I do see them as second favourites in this one.
Possession now with Hull City. Look at that.
It could be a chance!
Doing its best to try and give Southampton a goal. Because that is what it does.
Well, Arturo Vida. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would...
And now the shot! What a goal!
That's Gareth Bale. But, see, he's in the red. I'll keep him on. Oh, Vidal's going down, so I'm going to take Vidal off. Because it will try and injure my players as well. It will, in this game, it's completely fixed against me. It will favour Southampton. So it will try. Oh. Let's get Vidal off. Amos, 75. And I'll bring my new man on, Capelli, because he's passed a bit more up front. I'm going to keep Bale on. I'll have to risk it. I also want to show that I'm playing the best possible team.
Behind on it. There's still time for them to work it out, but it's difficult.
Yeah, because he's out, I think, on the touchline, but the situation is clear. They've got to do better.
So just to check on the aggregate scoreline here, 2-1.
Number 19.
Gareth Bale. And that's given away possession. Shot on here. Lucky old 1-2. So quick one after the...
Well, what can I say about that goal? Said it didn't shoot when I wanted it to. But when it did, that was spectacular.
Well, here we are at the second leg, and that goal puts them level on aggregate.
Well, there's been not much to split the two teams over the course of this two-leg tie. I can't see much out there now.
Restarting at 2-0. Lovely one-touch football.
It will always give Southampton a goal.
It's another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Not a good shot.
That's Lacazette.
Great work by the goalkeeper.
That's Lacazette, believe it or not. Long range specialist, but in this game.
Possession now with Hull City.
Like a cripple.
They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time to go. What impact will that have on them? And here's the shot. Useful block in those circumstances.
And again, didn't fire. On the second attempt.
Kyle Walker. The shot's on! And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Bale. Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Well, that's not the end of the drama. Level after 90 minutes, extra time to come.
Well, it's the first time we've got into extra time. Which, of course, means nothing. It won't let me win this game. I've got to take Bale off now. And I'm going to bring on Blanco because he's two-footed and he's fast. That's where my subs gone.
He's going to make a change now. It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time. Reed. Blanco. Thank you. he's shut off now.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Kyle Walker.
And shoots!
Pah! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Lacazette.
Now the shot!
It's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post.
Yes. Again.
Gallagher. Bukari.
Fine
block.
Save he's made there.
Yeah.
He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Because he won't let me win.
And the teams have turned round and are ready for the second period of extra time. So on we go into the second half of extra time. Blanco and Sims. Jeremy Pierre. Kyle Walker. It's a bad pass. Giving it straight to the opposition.
Oh, again. It's that final ball. It just won't do it for me.
Halfway through the
all around the rest of the pitch.
7 minutes
beautiful
left.
Passes. Final third. The pass goes astray.
Reed. There are 4 minutes left in the second half of extra time. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. Almost blazing the top of the crossbar.
And on this check, is it one of my players that's injured? Didn't see there.
He's given it and got it back again. So
right.
It's all level still.
And down to penalties.
From the penalty spot, it's a shootout.
And I'm okay at penalties, but it won't. But we'll see.
Kick coming up, maybe the hardest. Some will say less pressure. Certainly very important right now.
And he scores his penalty.
I don't think he really fancied it.
Look on his face beforehand, didn't feel with confidence.
Well, is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure.
Boom! Surprise, surprise.
Little check in the run-up. Keeper makes the save. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Well, up he steps. There's no hiding place. And he looks apprehensive. From the spot in the shootout.
That's exactly how I did it before, and it goes in.
Confident.
Goalkeeper didn't even dive.
He was. And he scores. Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose.
This press says to be central for it.
Driven into the corner.
Oh, how do you like them?
a brilliant goal.
Goal, he didn't dive again.
Take it on, the responsibility here. It's a big ask. And he's kept the penalty out.
Does this not surprise me? Does this not surprise me?
It's down to him now, just to make it absolutely clear. If he scores, his team have won the shootout.
Right, I'm going to dive to left.
And he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has delivered it.
The game will not let me win, even on penalties. Only thing to do, quit the game again for go 10, just to win this game. Here is attempt 10 at trying to beat Southampton, who have a 2-0. I haven't lost any games in the Premier League in half the season. I've conceded 4 goals. And for people who think I can't score at the top, England 7, Denmark 3. I'm the England manager as well. So I know how to score goals. But every time I play against Southampton, last time it went to penalties, and guess what? My goalkeeper refused to dive on 2 penalties. And I lost on penalties, even though I was ahead. So once again, I've bought the player, I've gone through everything, playing my best possible team. This is game 10. It's normal tricks is to let all my shots be saved, go wide, hit the bar. If I do score, it gives Southampton a goal. Or who gift Southampton a goal. And this makes you more and more frustrated. This is why you should not buy ultimate team packs. Do not give people your money.
Well set up for
doesn't matter who you've got. I've got Bale, Lacazette, Zaha, Harting, goal, Van Dijk in defence,
Vidal, Bakari, Walker.
It's a star side.
Today, Hull City, and they face Southampton. Is Neil Swarbrick.
So all I've got to do is score 2 goals at least to take it to extra time. There shouldn't be any away goal, but we've never got that far.
So here we go.
Really a case of seeing how many times I have to play before I force a win. I think he lost no other game this season.
Here's Walker.
I'm playing a professional standard, by the way, not world class or anything like that.
Lacazette. Hit the crossbar on the way out.
Yep. Especially with Lacazette. It hits the bar. And Bale. They hit the bar in this game. Other games, they score spectacular goals. This game hits the bar. Goes wide. Goalie saves it.
It goes out wide again. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. And here's the shot. Well, that's a good block.
A block is always a block, or wide, or hits the bar.
Very, very fine margins here with a shot like that. Yeah, some you win, some you lose.
But you're forcing me to lose. That's my point.
pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Hey, Hull City have the ball back. Bale. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Bukari. Bale.
Ah, taken off his foot.
Well, he's lost the ball here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. William Jose.
It gives Southampton a goal. It gives them a goal. I've got a brilliant defence. I've only let four goals in 28 games in the league. It gives Southampton a goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Now I'm 3-0 down on aggregate. It will not let me win this game.
Southampton player.
I have all the possession, all the shots.
Oh, without question.
He cleared that really well. I think the two teams were going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it.
Oh, now I've got an injury as well. Oh, fuck it. I'm going to quit the game again. It's just completely biased against me. Quit the game. Yeah, because now I lose a player as well. I'll stop this recording and I'll come back when the game starts again. Absolutely fixed. Scripted. It's disgusting. I have no words. I've got words for FIFA, but they're all vile words. So here we go. Attempt 11. As you can see, I've bought Capaldi. I've been through the same 5-minute procedure to buy the player, go through the press conference. In the press conference, I find everything. Praising my side, motivating my side, telling... praising the manager, Mark Hughes, praising Southampton, making them, nerving them, commenting on the away fixture. In the last 11 games, I have tried everything to win this game. I have lost no games in the league. My best side, play match. It will not let me win this game. And even if I win on this 11th attempt, it'll be a fluke. The whole point of these videos is to show how the program is determined to make sure I lose. I haven't lost any games until suddenly I lose 2-0 against Southampton in the League Cup. Bit of a surprise. Not to worry, I've got this home leg. I know I'm the better side.
That's exactly how...
And after three games...
Over two legs,
oh, he's trying
really
the snow trick this time.
Home team did its job in the first leg, now they're here in the away leg. Are they good enough to hang on to the leads that they got in the first match?
Also, I think it will be tough for them. They're strong at home there, these teams, so I think defensively they're going to be right at it.
So the commentary says it all.
Today, Hull City, and they face Southampton.
Lacazette, Bale, Zaha, Gerrard on the bench.
And for
it's
a snowy scene at a football match, well, you've got exactly... that description. It's very white here at this particular venue. Tate. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
As you can see, defensively, I'm very good. only 4 goals against me in the league after 28 games. Or was it 19 games? I can't quite remember. Halfway through the season.
Walker.
Suddenly against Southampton.
Arturo Vidal.
Every advantage goes to Southampton.
Bucari. Gareth Bale.
All my shots are blocked.
Strongly.
Taken off my foot.
Tate. One or two tackles early on. He's given the
pick. Injures my players.
He's going to get his message across the ref. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Concentrate, but if you think for a second that pass was meant to go where it ended up, you'll be completely wrong. The direction was all correct, and likewise there, that was meant for Lacazette. The pass, in the final third, the passing just goes all askew.
Vida.
My shot, they didn't shoot, instead, tackle. It will not let me win this game.
Tate.
It will program every dirty trick in the book.
But
that's the point of this video, is to show, no matter what, that was a pass, never happened, suddenly defend against him, it will not let me win this game.
Tate, well he's got support here, tremendous understanding from these players, shots on here, and he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. Great passage of passing play there. I think that's what the professionals call overplaying. Too many passes, possession squandered. Jeremy Pierre.
It will employ every dirty trick.
Tate. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Bucari. Vida.
Well, your players.
Walker.
Just aren't sometimes where they're meant to be.
Bucari.
I know where their patterns, I know where they go to. I know what passes I can play, but in this game, against Southampton, it suddenly all goes wrong. But even if I shoot, it won't let me score. Which is why I'm trying to...
Here's a chance!
See? I've got the better players, the better skills, the better tactic. I know what I'm doing.
He's got his shot off now!
I'm blocked!
Good block. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. The shot's on! Just wide of the target.
That's what he's doing with Lacazette. Always just wide. Hits the post. He's got a 92% accuracy scoring rate. Other games, not a problem. Lacazette gets goals. This game against Southampton, now the 11th game, I think he scores twice.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Payne. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely.
They've opened them up here.
They missed it. I think the only way the team can get back into this is half-time whistle blown. The end of the first half of the second leg of this semi-final. The only way they can get back into it is if the winning gets
FIFA allows me to win it.
It could happen,
because it's programmed to not let me win this game.
They're up against the roof.
It's a fix. It's as simple as that. It's pre-programmed.
And now the second period, the second half is
it's a
underway.
Script. Doesn't matter how well I play, I will lose this game. Or I will lose the tie.
Walker.
He'll make sure, even on penalties.
Lacazette.
As per the last time. Sorry, the last time it did the normal thing of
what we've got
gifting a goal and injuring one of my players.
Of the FA Cup fixture,
so I quit.
Southampton,
so I know what happens next.
Away from home.
At least give myself
a chance.
A
lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
And now the shot!
He's blocked!
The way of that blocked it well. Gareth Bale. It's looking good, this move.
And shoots! That's a very good goal.
Well, that's a rarity, but that's only 1-0. This is where it gets a goal. I've got to get two, don't forget.
He'll
make sure I don't win the tie. I've got one goal. That kind of goal in, if I knock, if it's impossible, gives me a goal. But then Southampton get a goal.
And that tackle's got in the ball. So's that. Bukari. Bale.
Shot on!
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
I think the commentary says that all.
What is it where
Gareth Bale, 92-94 long shots. But in this game, no, doesn't know where the goal is.
City have the ball back. Jeremy Pierre. Arturo Vida. Kyle Walker. What about Hull City's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Newcastle United in their next match in the FA Cup, and
I went to
I
shoot.
I do think it's going to be difficult.
Fail.
For them.
Shot.
William Jordan.
No shot failed to materialise. Instead, they're suddenly walking through my defence.
Sims.
They're about to give themselves a goal.
Place to try and hit it now.
That's the way to win the ball back.
That's Van Dijk, by the way, who
can't keep the ball at the moment. Sosa.
Normally turns and runs with those. Not in this game.
There's good progress with this attack.
Chance from the pass. Shots on here. He's kept it out.
Van Dijk. Sosa.
But Bale, left foot.
Bale! And he put it into the bottom corner.
Well, there you go. But now I've got to be careful because, as you can see, he will get injured. He's... It's only two all. But that's enough at the moment to make it. But I know what's going to happen next. I'm going to bring in Capella. He's new. Vidal too. I've got to replace him. Well, let's get similar type of player. Amos, he's good. And we've got to be careful with the rest, so... Need one more goal at the moment. Extra time is guaranteed. One more goal, I win the game.
Restarting at 2-0. Southampton lining up a substitution now. Got the ball back. Lacazette. Played into the middle. In with a header and a goal!
Would you believe that? For the first time, I've got that 3-0 up.
Now I can get it 3-2.
All I've got to do now is play out the end of the game.
This should have a good impact on the next game, Alan.
Well, Southampton goal to gain Spurs. I think there'll be a few words spoken in the dressing room afterwards because they've been miserable out there.
Sims. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. He's played in well. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Keep possession. At last, on the 11th attempt.
Comprehensive win here as the referee calls time up and the final score is 3-0. Well, it's taken time, it's taken a lot of effort, but... They are through this semi-final over the two legs on aggregate.
It hasn't always been pretty, but they put the hard yards in, and I think they deserve it, Martin.
I thoroughly deserve it, for all the hard yards I put through. But there you go, attempt 11, of which the first three weren't recorded, but when I saw what was going on, I recorded. At some point, I had to win. But all the programme was against me, but alas, I didn't give it a chance. Right. So you are, eventually, on the 11th attempt, but it'll screw me in the next game because of it,